Breakfast number one with Sid and Malavika on City
1016. Good morning, good morning. 11 minutes past 8 o'clock. This is Breakfast number one. And City 1016 is not just on radio aajkal, yeah? We're on TV as well. In fact, we have the hosts of a show that we're going to be on called the Twosome in the studio with us right now.
Rohan and Trisha, welcome!
Thank you. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. You guys were stuck in plenty of traffic on the way here, I hear.
Yes, absolutely. Lot of traffic.
So traffic update up to me.
Oh my God, that's so tricky. Okay, so tell us, what is the show all about and what time can we catch it?
Well, the Twosome this time, it's going to be the City 1016 special episode, wherein we'll feature a very beautiful Malavika.
Oh, thanks. Thank you, pay him for that.
And Alokesh from the team.
Yeah.
And it's going to be on this Friday at
6:30 p.m. Uh-huh. And you can also catch the repeat at 11:30 a.m. on Saturday, just in case you missed it on Friday.
Wow, wow, wow. Hey, yaad karke aayi.
My heart, yes.
It reminds me of those school assemblies, na? Good morning,
teacher.
Okay, so here's what you have to win right now. We have a dining experience at the Nizams to give away. Mm-hmm. But we're going to ask Rohan and Trisha to ask the question.
Rohan, go ahead.
Yes, so the question for today is, human seeds ko Hindi mein kya kehte hai?
Human beings ko.
Human seeds. C-U-M-I-N.
Okay. I mean, you're non-vegetarian, but don't get carried away, Sid.
Sorry, but okay. Human seeds ko Hindi mein kya kehte hai? 4005 is the SMS number. Text in and you can win yourself
Dining experience at the Nizams.
So that's coming up.
Exciting.
Hansi to Fasi se aapke liye Punjabi wedding song right here on City 1016. And abhi aapke liye that mauka to win yourself dinner vouchers
that's
for
right.
Nizams.
Yep.
The question really, really simple. Ke kya tha?
Human seeds ko
Hindi mein kya
kehte
hain?
Breakfast number one with Sid and Malavika on City 1016.
I'm sorry, I'm not a foodie. So, मेरे को सिर्फ खाने से मतलब होता है ये और बाकी की चीजें out of syllabus होती हैं।
Out of syllabus.
I'll ask you guys now some exam paper questions.
Oh God.
What do you call nutmeg in Hindi?
Cinnamon. Oh, sorry. Nutmeg. Nutmeg को क्या बोलते हैं?
See, this is what happens when you
mug up
in
college.
Okay, what do you call cinnamon in Hindi?
Dalchini.
Dalchini. totally black. Cinnamon is called dalchini.
Yeah, well done.
Very good.
50% grace marks passed. Chalo.
That's Rohan and Trisha Apollo ke saath mein, the hosts of the
Twosome.
The Twosome.
The Twosome. Yeah. Yes.
So Twosome, actually, let's just talk about the Twosome, the show, okay? And Malavika and Alokesh are on the show this week.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So behind the scenes gossip bata. I'm very much interested to know ke madam behind the scenes kya kar rahi thi.
Well, madam ने बहुत अच्छा perform किया.
Madam,
अबे radio में थोड़ी ना यार.
Madam made the atmosphere at our set very lively because we were like, oh, okay, and then she came say good morning and we're like, yes.
वो जो radio की पूरी जो पूरी radio की energy होती है वो television पे आ गई है, you know, when the
and
combination.
And you will see
meet,
it.
Oh my God, that was terrible.
I think that's a polite way of saying they just couldn't shut me up.
They were waiting to come jayegi.
No, basically, like, no, it was a bahut hi interesting episode hai where the combination of food that was selected by both our guests was pretty unusual.
Yeah, they experimented and I think they did.
So what was the combination?
Well, basically, जो इटालियन और बम्बईया खाने का मिक्सचर जो है ये हुआ है ये एपिसोड में. One of our guests had selected pasta with
cutting chai.
Cutting chai. And obviously, Malavika has selected Philip the omelette. It's like a
very fancy omelette.
Exotic omelette. And with that, she selected mojito.
Mojito.
A well-behaved mojito.
A well-behaved mojito. Yes.
Wow.
I have a reputation to maintain. Yeah.
My God. So what exactly happened, you can catch on the show. Timings without jaldi jaldi say.
Timings here Friday 6:30 p.m. And
Saturday 11:30 a.m.
Only on ZTV.
Wow, wow, wow.
Please do watch.
And we have the one of our listeners online with us. And we asked the question. Rohan, would you like to ask the question one more time?
Yes, the question was ki human seeds ko Hindi mein kya kehte hai?
Alright, so बताने के लिए अभी अपन लोगों के साथ में अमीना, good morning.
Good morning, Sid. Good morning, Malu.
Good morning, Amina. So do you know the answer to Rohan's question?
Yes, of course. It's Jeera.
Yes, it is. Congrats. That dining experience at the Nizam's, all yours.
Thank you.
By the way, Arun has messaged in asking ke ye kharbooje ke beech ko kya kehte hain.
Any idea?
Bhai Google kar do yaar koi. Beta kharbooje ke seeds ko na kharbooje ke seeds hi kehte hain. 016.
Breakfast number 1 with Sid and Malvika on City
1016. Very good morning, Ajay. 8:40 on the clock, and along with Sid and Malika, aaj on Breakfast Number 1, we have the host of the show, Twosome, Rohan and Trisha. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome.
We also have our producer, Alakesh. Hello.
Hello.
It's a full studio, and this feels just so good. So, in case you're wondering when you can catch City 1016 on TV, then 6:30 p.m. Friday and 11:30 a.m. on Saturday is when you can catch the show, The Twosome, on ZTV Middle East.
Now, we were talking about this particular twosome, the idea twosome. So it's always you have two people on the show with you guys. So, and alag alag cheezein is what is happening there, right? Khane ki recipes and stuff like that. So what's the weirdest food that you guys have tasted or
like the
done?
Weirdest food combination. Yeah.
Weirdest would be, I think, I personally speaking, I'm a foodie, but I'm not a fan of broccoli as such.
Okay.
Uh-huh. So there was a dish that we served in Sid's episode, which is tandoori broccoli.
I really like tandoori broccoli.
But my love affair with broccoli still remains the same.
What about you, Trisha? Do you like anything like weird, like a weird combination?
Not really, but since I was small, I used to eat chapati and sugar. I don't know why.
And you still have a figure like that. Unbelievable. Ollie, what about you?
When I was a kid, I remember dal, rice and ketchup.
Wow.
Dal, rice and ketchup.
I think we're a match made in heaven, Ollie, because I used to eat dahi rice and ketchup.
I feel yahan pe out of place. Up north, hum log sirf matlab normal khana khate
hain.
Well, if you're tuned in right now, tell us what your favorite weird food combination is. Is there something that you really like eating with something else? Message us and let us know on 4005.
Tab tak, aapke liye the lighto wala gana. Amitabh Bachchan with the twing, 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 twing walking. Sara Zamana, Yarana se. Good morning. The Super Bass Remix, Arjun, there with Chaya Chaya right here on City 1016, 8:54 on the clock. A very good morning, Ajay. Malvika and Sid, aapke saath right here on Breakfast Number 1. And the host of Twosome, Rohan and Trisha, aap log ke saath mein. Good morning, guys.
Morning.
Hey, yaar, matlab.
Shaam nahi hai yahan pe. Become so well behaved.
Shaam nahi hai. Humko na tension ho rahi hai.
Check. 1 2 1 2.
All right, so we were asking you about weird food combinations that you like secretly, and we've got some really strange ones.
Okay, so there's rose milk sharbat with the batata vada.
Well, that's not too bad actually. It's nice.
Yeah.
What do you think?
No,
it's not bad.
No. Okay.
Dal chawal and ketchup still beats me. so that's the benchmark.
Okay, there's another one. Maggi noodles and dal.
Okay, that's a
nice.
Little.
That's nice.
Yeah, they.
Okay, that's
I mean, bad.
Maggi anyway has their own flavors. They're lovely little.
But
Maggi.
Noodles is rice, no? So in a twisted way, it's a dal rice.
Wow. Ye hamari unprivileged child hai. Isko sab kuch ulta pulta pasand aata hai.
We got one saying, donuts and sambar. Hats off, sir.
No, hats off. Really, hats off.
That's like, why? I don't like anyone who like abuses a dessert or anything sweet. Please don't do that. Even my friend having peda with sauce.
Ketchup.
Oh, no.
I think that was you. Ketchup and peda.
While we discuss the rest of these weird food combinations, thank you guys so much for being on the show.
Thank you.
And we'll be sure to catch it this weekend.
So once again, last time, kitne baje and kitne baje?
6:30 p.m. Friday ko.
11:30 a.m. Saturday ko.
Wonderful. So don't miss Twosome aapke liye then on ZTV.